following this fence along, lying along here. You know, the elk are jumping the fence, you know, might find an antler got knocked off. But you can see a lot of this wire is down, humped down. There's elk hair right here. I know barbed wire. Coming up from the farmland down over this hill here. And they're heading up into the hills here, this way. I'm gonna make a big circle around to the right here and go up higher when I go back. But I'll follow this fence line for maybe a quarter of a kilometer and see what I come up with.